There are two facts about the human brain that are pretty mind-blowing. First, our brain is about 25% of its adult size when we're born. On the other hand, our bodies are only about 5% of the adult size when we're born. As humans, we have really big brains, and this is both why we're helpless when we're born, but also why we have such a capacity for learning. The brain isn't fully wired at birth. We only have a few instincts when we're born, such as suckling, which is needed for feeding. So we need experience to shape our brain, and that's exactly what experience does. It physically changes our brain. Now the second cool fact is how many neurons grow inside of the brain of a fetus. During prenatal neural growth, new neurons grow at an amazing rate of 250,000 neurons per minute, and this is during the final stage of fetal development. Now this amazing rate of neural growth continues into the first 18 to 24 months of life. Now, even though our brain grows and changes throughout life due to experiences such as learning or exercising, even eating different things, the rate of change does slow over time. And just because we have all of these neurons doesn't mean we necessarily use all of them.